Okay. Down here. My study. Okay, this is just because my students remember study. 但是，例如是一个学问的话，平时都是复数的，例如 humanities，人文学，right？humanities，这个是不好的例子。但是 medicine 是医学，medicine 其实不是复数，不是单词的。有一些英文单词 medicine，knowledge。Information，这些都是复数单数是一样的。有另外一个 video 你可以去看，你去查一下 information。I think。Okay。My studies are very important。Okay。两个。So if you say this mistake，因为不是特别高级的哦。So。就是如果是一个考官的话，他会觉得啊，这个人他英文水平就是小学生，因为单数复数是分不清的。例如，就算是这个 study，哦，有时候是可以复数的，但是如果是我们不会怎么说的，my study is very important，我们会说 my studies are。然后，如果你说这个的话，八成那个考官会觉得你很流利，because it feels very natural. We must finish our study. We must finish our studies. Okay. 那我个人觉得。这个是没有错，这个是没有错，但是因为你要去考试嘛，考试考官只是对一些本地的英语错误特别敏感，所以他们会认为是错的。OK，你必须是表示你对这个语法有所了解。Alright，so just be careful。Maybe it's not a mistake, but you need to be careful. And why I gave it 5 stars is because it's really simple and very, 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 very common. Because 这个单词就是你一定会说的，迟早你一定会说。Okay, I'll let you read that. Okay, so 书房 is a study, right? Now I have this explanation, which is another explanation, but schoolwork is studies, okay? And that's it for today. I'll talk to you next week.